Mortician, a brutal death metal slash death grind band from Yonkers, New York, deemed the heaviest band on the planet. But what about this band made them so big in recent years? A band noticeably in the underground death grind scene, now a staple in big name death metal? A band that hasn't released an album since 2004 and went from playing in front of rows of 8 people to headlining Maryland Death Fest? Well, the answer's simple. Memes. Now, before I get heavy into the psychology behind all this and what it all entails, here's a quick chat I had with Will from Artificial Brain and Afterbirth on his Heavy Hole podcast about Mortician, the memes, explaining Maryland Death Fest, and my own meme page, Extreme Metal Memes Demand Extreme Posting.
You mentioned the Mortician meme page earlier.
Correct.
They play a pivotal, I guess, role with this kind of meme subculture, right?
They were the ones that really kickstarted everything.
On January 3rd of 2018, Mortician will forever be changed along with the death metal scene. A Facebook page known as I Make Memes While Listening to Mortician is born.
No, you don't understand it. It's like, because of this Mortician page, they allowed Mortician to headline Maryland Death Fest, and they haven't wrote a single song since 2004.
Good point.
You know, like that's the kind of power this shit has.
Okay, and I think that's a great point. I'm glad you brought that up and phrased it the way you did, because that's kind of like the most real life incarnation of what we're talking about here.
So since I hate wasting time, let's cut to the chase and talk about the psychology of how this page works. So pretty much people are dumb and have no personality and have to be told what to like and how to dress, especially in the metal scene. So most of our ex-emos are trend hoppers, and say if I or Mortician say a band is bad, like Fool of Hell or Gate Creeper, most people are going to hop on the trend and clown bands with them. That's what it is. It's all trends, like the term Sick Horror Freak, which was created by the Mortician meme page. And then you also have like the Caveman riff trend, which was also started by Mortician memes, which is funny enough because it's used now to talk about old school death metal, like Outer Heaven and Tumult and Undeath and Sangui Sugarbog, when originally it meant like the most dumb slam and gore grind stuff like Devourment or Last Days of Humanity, because that music just made no sense. So the more you clown bands, the more popular you get, because people get so worked up in the comments. So like I said, you get half the people, and then the other half either hate you or love you, kind of like Beef, Metallica, and Megadeth had in the 80s. Especially when you consider the fact that Mortician are in no way one of the best bands ever made in a technical standpoint. You know, the music's very simplistic, horror samples, blast beats, and death metal and grindcore. That's just straight out ballistic. And when they clown a big band like, say, At the Gates or melodic death metal Carcass or Rivers in the Hill, those fans get very upset because they are actual musicians, I guess you could say, with actual good music. So when they see, you know, Mortician of all bands saying that that shit sucks, they actually get baited by Mortician to comment, you know, call them out, say they suck. And, you know, when they say Mortician sucks, then you have other people being like, who's Mortician? And then they look up Mortician, they're like, holy hell, like, Mortician's fucking awesome. What are you talking about? So that's kind of the psychology about how they became, you know, a name in the loop of metalheads. You know, you have thrashers in the Mortician, you have black metal fans in Mortician, you know, like the hardcore scenes, trend hoppers. You know, people have all, you know, from all over the place on the metal spectrum. But like any trend, it's sure to die out. After Maryland Death Fest, it saw the decline of Mortician's memes and the relevance of them, along with I Make Memes While Listening to Mortician declaring that it's time to call it quits because they accomplished their mission of getting Mortician to play Maryland Death Fest. With the I Make Memes While Listening to Mortician page retired, I thought that I should keep the flame alive and start my own page, a tribute to Mortician memes, called Extreme Metal Memes Demand Extreme Posting, where I don't just post just Mortician memes, but I also post all the bands of the extreme underground scene. So in conclusion, to sum everything up of how the Mortician memes page and Mortician themselves got so popular in this day and age with a new younger audience, Mortician, a dumb band, calls popular band bad and gets people's panties worked up.